at the soft crack, take another spoonful of your sugar with a new clean spoon. You drop it into your cold water, and this time you'll notice that it forms into a ball right away, and it's very, very stringy. If you take it out and flatten it, it actually will softly crack. It's much more brittle filling. And if you stretch it out, it actually cracks a little bit. The end, you can hear it crack. Sorry. Oop. See? Did you hear that crack? That is the soft crack stage.